All right, so I got the York mounted for the onboard air. There's the bracket we used mounted to the head, the York itself. That pulley is an aftermarket pulley with a special, you know, with an additional groove to power this on the belt. That's it. It almost looks like it was meant to be there, doesn't it? Now I just got to get it plumbed, and there's the tank down here.